Kansas City Chiefs tight end Travis Kelce gets paid to catch footballs and score touchdowns, but he probably also should make some money for his dancing. After scoring on a 15-yard catch in the third quarter of Sunday's game against the Buffalo Bills, Kelce turned the end zone into a dance floor. And he broke out his finest moves. Kelce's touchdown and the extra point gave the Chiefs a 21-16 lead just less than 4 minutes into the third quarter.